We're going to have a look at a financial report in Microsoft Word, a DOCX file, which has a little bit of structural complexity that makes it difficult to translate with many CAT tools. If we take a quick look at the preview of the file, it looks like it contains text and more text. We see a couple of tables with figures in them, some more tables, more text. It looks perfectly ordinary. But those tables are actually embedded Microsoft Excel objects in the Word document, and most translation environment tools are currently unable to import those. So in order to be able to translate those correctly, we need to look inside of the DOCX document and extract those. So we select the file extension of the document and we change that to zip. DOCX files are actually simply zip files with the extensions renamed. And then we right-click on the file and we open the file with Windows Explorer. Inside, we see a number of folders, and there's a folder called Word. We'll open that up. And inside that folder, there are two subfolders which are of interest. There's the Media subfolder, which contains the pictures that may be in the document. In this case, there are none. And there's the Embeddings folder. If we look inside of the Embeddings folder, we see here that we have 9 embedded Excel spreadsheets. So what we could do is copy that folder and then paste a copy of that folder where we're going to have our source documents, and then change the file extension back so we have our DOCX file again. Now I can import the DOCX file and the contents of the embeddings folder and translate all of the content in that Microsoft Word document.